now class 6. So good morning to all of you. So the chapter name, third chapter, the Indus Valley Civilization. What is the theme of this civilization? The River Valley Civilization. Clear? So now the topic start today, town hall. What is town hall? A huge structure, almost 70 meters long and over 23 meters wide with the walls, about 1.5 meters thick, has been excavated in Mohenjo-daro. It has 20 made of burned bricks arranged in four rows of five each. Archaeologists believe that this great hall may have been used as an assembly hall, a town hall, or probably as a hall for culture shows. Clear? Residential areas and houses. Below the citadel was the residential area of the town where the merchants and craftsmen lived. The whole area was divided into blocks by wide roads which formed a grid. Sun-dried and baked bricks. Baked bricks matlab bana hua bricks, yani bane hue it, were used for the construction of houses. Baked brick were used for the construction of houses. And houses were single or double story. Any houses were single or double story. Jo baked bricks the, wo hum usse kya banate the? Construction of houses, any house banane ka kaam karte the. Houses ya to single story rehta tha ya double story. Houses were single story, either single story or double story. Clear? Now the next thing, pottery. So residential area and houses done, and one more important thing in this topic, all houses had a courtyard around which there were rooms along with a hearth for baking, hearth for cooking. Okay, all houses had a courtyard around with their rooms along with a hearth for cooking. Many houses had a well so the main entrance opened onto lawns. And nor the main street. In order to keep out dust and for privacy, roofs were flat and made of wood. Each houses had its own bathroom with drains, which were connected to the main drains in the street. The streets. What is the streets? The street and lanes ran straight from north to south and east to west. Cutting each other at right angles. There were 4 to 10 meters wide. Roads were paved and were suitable for movement. Bullock carts. Ruins of land. So again I will repeat the street. The street and lanes ran straight from north to south and east to west, cutting each other at right angles. There were 4 to 10 meters wide. Roads were paved and were suitable for movement of bullock cart. Ruins of lamps post suggest that there were street lights. Dustbins were provided as a regular intervals to keep the roads clean. Now next topic, dockyard. What is dockyard? A brick dockyard connected with a channel to the Gulf of Cambay was discovered at Lothal. The most important point, where is dockyard? a brick dockyard connected with a channel to Gulf of Bombay was discovered at Lothal in Gujarat. Where is Lothal? It is in, right now it is in, situated in Gujarat. Lothal was a major part of the Indus Valley civilization. Lothal was a main part. Lothal was a major or main part of the Indus Valley civilization or River Valley civilization. It had facilities for repairing ships. It has facilities for repairing ships and indicates the presence of overseas and indicates the presence of overseas trade links with other countries. Now, drainage system. It's a very important system, drainage system. What is drainage system? Another striking feature of the Indus Valley civilization of Indus town was their drainage system. It was their best drainage system known to the world in ancient times. It was the best drainage system known to the world in ancient times. Drains were constructed on either sides of the roads, connected to smaller drains coming from each house. They were lined with bricks, were covered with slabs of stone, which could be removed in order to clean them. This shows that the devilers had great concern for health and sanitation. Okay? Now the next important thing, life of the people. So tomorrow I will discuss. Thank you.